difference with and beating him down a little bit.